I was just going to say, is the difference between the majority and not the majority Charlie Crist, Sharon Engel, and Rand Paul? I mean, an odd
Florida way. May be the Democrats' insurance policy because it's looking increasingly like your home state. You know, Charlie Crist is looking stronger and stronger, and it looks almost certain that if elected, he would sit with Democrats.